I went away to Egypt to work there for a while and fell in love with Tara, the flower of the Nile. I had to make some money so she and I could wed. That's when I got a job working on the pyramid. The pharaoh of all Egypt, a crummy little creep, would come out almost every day inspecting in his jeep. He had a big fat stomach and a little pointed head, and everyone who saw him thought he was already dead. And then one day it happened, the pharaoh of Egypt came to see how we were doing on his creepy trip. Well, he took one look at Tara and she did beguile. The next thing that I knew, they were both sailing down the Nile.
And so I crept into the pharaoh's crypt. Cried.
I watched him sail away from me, my terror by his side.
That's when I crept into the pharaoh's crypt and cried.
Oh yes, I crept into the creepy crypt and cried.